Hello, João from Metric Sport here. I have 3 shortcut tips to improve your workflow. The first one is Command Right Arrow. This will allow you to scroll through the video cuts you have in your playlist without the click of a button. The next one is opening your annotations module with Command 5. You can open it and close it without the click of a button. The next shortcut is Command Option Left Arrow or Right Arrow. This will allow you to smoothly scroll through your timeline to go precisely to the moment that you want to add your visual. And since I'm feeling good today, here's another cool tip. With Command Plus, you can zoom in to get more detail on everything you have added to your timeline. So that's it, guys. Hope this was helpful. Don't forget to follow us for more tutorials and enjoy.